Hey, what's up, YouTube? It's your girl Tracey26. I'm back with another reaction video for Top Boy Summer House Season 2, Episode 1. Quick recap from last season, Season 1. Woo, child. That season did me in. Some episodes was a little too much for me. But, you know, oof, let me tell you. Me and Shuri still ain't really seeing eye to eye about how she did, you know. If y'all want to check them out, check out my playlist for the reaction videos. But anyway, we ain't going to harp too much on her because we gave her a small pass in my last video. But anyway, moving right along to Season 2, Episode 1 for Summer House. Top Boy Summer House. Let's watch it. 1 year later. It's a little year later, y'all. This old boy. This old boy, Kamale. Whatever the hell his name is. Where he come from?
Yeah, got two bags in there. Light work.
See, if somebody would have kept it together, he'd have been doing the big time with old boy the chain.
Where's the rest?
They robbing him. Still street hustling.
So he's here. Wanted to see me.
Me don't want to see you, fam.
Yeah, what do you want?
I want food. We ain't got nothing in fields, fam.
That's your problem.
It's your problem as well, though, fam.
How you worked out?
Blood, I just told you. We ain't got nothing in fields, innit? Like, I don't know what the man them's gonna do next. Probably get up and take the food from the people that do have it. You feel me, fam?
Are you trying to make threats to each other?
I'm not making no threats, blood. You need to drop two boxes on me, innit?
Well, you know you ain't got the people to move two boxes, so what are you talking about?
Like, you crazy, fam. Of course I got that, blood. I got bias for when I move the other one myself, fam.
Bias?
Yeah. They're getting the money now.
Yeah? Lying bastard. Come on, Mike. We're in business.
You know two boxes is 70, fam.
What? 70 bags?
What do you mean, what?
That's way too much, Ruben.
Bruv, listen, that's the price.
I'm telling you now, 70.
All right, say no more. Just make sure man comes with the food. Yeah?
Gonna shot them our food, fam?
Bruv, man's got a big shipment coming in. We need to get rid of this food soon as. I don't really want to be warring with them, man. Not yet, anyway.
Yeah.
Should we miss another girl?
Wait a minute, I didn't hear from a damn student. Doing all that.
I'm arresting you on suspicion of the murder of Kamale Robert Lewis on 10th of March 2011. You do not have to say anything, but it may harm your defense if you do not mention when.
What is it going on her?
You later rely on in court.
Hell.
But anything you do say may be given.
That's how people get shot. Accidentally. Where you going, Cheney?
Go
like Drizzy ain't turned up.
What?
That man loves his bed, innit?
You want me to go to his house? I'll wake him up, you know?
No, sir. Yo, bruv. Get down here now, man. Hey, you know Jenny's auntie?
Mm.
You know where she lives, yeah?
Mm.
All right, that's where the food is today. You lot are in charge till Driz comes back, all right?
Oh.
All right, brother.
All right, call me if there's any problems.
All right, brother.
Cool, Driz is big Z.
Come here, man.
I got a feeling you're going to be busy too, Shiny.
I've got a special job for you today, still.
In a few damn minutes.
Cool, come. There you are. A bit.
Is that the little boy that was on the bike last season? Dang, he got big. I didn't even realize that was him.
Shane Hill, I'm arresting you for the murder of Kamali Lewis. You did not have to say anything, but it may harm your defense.
Listen, let me give you one word of advice. Don't trust the banks.
You might get mugged.
I'm being mugged right now.
Yeah, you get a receipt.
Yeah, forget about that. I want my solicitor.
Yeah, you get your solicitor.
Uh-oh. Old Sully. I guess they're gonna be alright. I mean, they ain't gonna rat each other out. I don't think.
Brunel! What do you want, bro?
I really need you, bro. I fucked up so bad. I need your help, bro.
Is that Brunel? What the hell did he get here from? Super Soldier Serum? Dang! Ain't no way they sound like a year later. Like a grown ass man now. Mm-mm.
Right amount of food in. Can't have anything to do with the water.
They're already struggling on their weed game. Can't get the weed right.
Well, that ain't gonna happen.
Well, what am I supposed to do?
Have you spoke to Vincent?
You're being released on police bail.
Now move on, yeah? That's what I'm gonna call you. Now move on. Put them in their place, boy.
Satisfied client. That's what we like.
If you let me take you out to dinner, I'll be even more satisfied.
Shady, we ain't got time for that now.
My best guess is that they'll put this to bed. Unless they come up with something new.
Well, like what?
Usual things. Witness, DNA, prints.
It's not gonna happen. I wasn't there.
Don't get complacent. They don't like you. They'll be keeping an eye on you.
Thank you. Well, go on.
How do you know to pick us up?
Bruv, I don't know. But don't worry about it, man. They ain't got nothing. That guy that was with Kamali that night, got shot dead at some New Year's party in Brixton, so he ain't saying no.
There's still the girl, though, Kayla. She saw us. She could ID us.
Yeah, but the feds don't know that we grabbed Kamali from Kayla's yard.
Yeah.
Come.
Little boy in a dumpster. Who is this little boy? Where he come from? Was he in season one? I don't remember him. All these damn new characters.
Give them a call.
Give me a pound.
What?
So give me a pound.
Fuck
Shut
off.
Up.
You fuck off.
Who the fuck you talking to?
Oi, Mike, let him go, man. Fucking hell.
Who is this other dude? Was he in season one?
Fuck off, man.
Give me a pound.
Do you want me to let him kill you or something? Behave yourself, man. Do one.
What size are these?
Fuck you selling tissues.
Come here,
Mike.
What? Fuck you. Hey, right, get off him. What do you want?
A pound.
A pound? They're 40p in the market.
You ain't in the fucking market.
Oh, my days.
That dude look like an undercover cop.
This little prick.
Go on.
He might not be. I'm getting undercover cop vibes from him.
The whole packet.
Like,
the
deep undercover.
Do you want another one?
What are you doing? He's a fucking businessman.
Fucking
prick took my phone, you know?
What?
If this dude is an undercover cop, so, Sally,
yeah, for... gonna cost you 45.
No wonder Shane left your ass.
If you know it's 25, that's the deal.
Look, man, the Shane put the price up, bruv.
You're getting it off him?
Bruv, the Shane's the only one that's got food right now. I swear he's your friend, ain't he? Why don't you
talk to him? He ain't my friend.
Glad there's nothing I can do then. It's gonna be 40.
All right, we'll get it.
Look, I know you and him are getting established in that, blood, but when you do, you should talk, fam.
Talk about what?
Me and you starting up, taking the Shane down, innit?
Cheers.
In a bit.
Link up, man.
We need to make some more paper, quick.
Can't believe you let that little prick take your phone.
Yo. You got a minute? So they brought you in as well, yeah?
Yeah. So what do you want?
So you're rolling with Mike now, yeah? With this heat, we got to be careful who we talk to.
We?
Yeah. Mike's a nutter. And them 9 years he done inside ain't improved him, fam. He's a liability.
Talking about a friend of mine, you know?
He ain't no one's friend. He's just gonna land you in trouble.
But at least he didn't steal from me.
Steal?
You're forgetting everything I've done for you. Hmm? Now you're what? Top boy in summer house. Who put you there? Me. What'd I get out of it? Just took everything and fucked me over.
I think you're the one that's forgetting. You wouldn't be here if it weren't for me, bruv. Yeah, you'd be dead.
You took it all for yourself, man. That's the kind of friend you are.
Look at this, look. The fuck do you want?
And leave him.
You know what happened, bruv. And you know why. Take care, yeah?
Take care. And let's play.
Come on, Sully. Come on now. The boys need to get back together. And Sully, get your shit together.
Fuck this shame. We're doing our own thing. Fuck. They got anything on you?
I don't think so.
They can get DNA. All kinds of shit these days.
Solicitor said, we'll put it all to bed.
She good. Your solicitor.
She? Yeah, I reckon she's real good.
All the same. I don't think you should come with me when I go to pick up the shipment.
All right.
I'll put your half somewhere safe.
Listen, make sure you put it somewhere really safe, you get me?
Don't you trust me?
Well, funny enough, Joe, I do.
I ain't touched, but you shouldn't. You shouldn't trust anybody.
You are Fred again?
Oh, I'm on Fred.
So long, somebody.
See, I'm trying to finish this video, and these trucks out here bagging up. And Amazon people. Anyway. This episode was, it was okay. I guess, you know, they got to pick back up where they left off. A little building wasn't as, you know, intense or, you know, how should I say, action-packed as the other episodes. But it was still good. I'm still give it a try. I'm going to move on to episode two a little bit later in the week. So anyway, guys, thank you for watching. My season finale for season one will be up here in the cards. And anyway, thank you for watching, and you guys have a nice day. Bye.